Hello everybody, we are here at MasterChef Global Kitchen with another episode of Healthy Cooking. So as you know, every time we're gonna have a special guest. Last time, in the last episode, we have Chef Jamon cooked us a healthy, delicious meal. So, by popular demand, we invited Chef Jamon to be our guest again and show us another beautiful dish. Chef Jamon, please welcome.
Thank you, Chef Jamon, to the MasterChef Global Kitchen.
Thank you for coming again. It's a pleasure to have you again and cook with you. So surprise us, tell our viewers what they're gonna get this time.
Hope everyone has enjoyed last time what I have cooked. And hope everyone has tried as well. This time I'm gonna cook some crab. Some beautifully prepared crab. Okay. I'll be cooking this. It's half of them, it's half prepared. But I'll be cooking this with a Kerala spice on. I call them as peppery crab, Kerala pepper crab.
Okay.
With some salad on.
Beautiful.
I'll have a twist on the salad, but I'll let you know while I'm going on the way.
Okay, brilliant. So today, chef, what we're gonna do, first we're gonna swap. Because you're gonna cook, I'm not gonna cook today. I'll leave it to the master chef to do that.
Thank you very much.
And today, chef, we're gonna use our 11-inch skillet. So 11-inch skillet, you know, as you know, Salad Master, you can cook a healthier way and also you can, you know, reduce the calories during your cooking process because you don't need to use that much oil and fat.
Yes.
And also it's possible to reduce the starch and maximizing the nutrition during our cooking process because we have something called a vapor valve in here.
Yep.
So the vapor valve allows you to cook the food in a certain temperature, which allows you to retain more vitamins and minerals inside your food. So now we're gonna use this piece. This one can be used to cook the rice, to do frying, to roasting, slow cooking, whatever they like to do, they can do it with you. And we leave it to your hand to show us how we can cook another brilliant, healthy dish from Chef Jamon.
Thank you very much. I'll be starting with this. I'll take off the lid.
Thank you,
Ali. But I'll be using them in the middle of the way.
Okay.
Can I switch it on?
Sure. So,
I'll keep it in the middle.
Yeah.
Medium heat. It take a couple of minutes to reheat. By the time I'll talk something about the spices what I have got. I'll be using green cardamom, cloves, and coriander seeds. Obviously, some black pepper as a spice. I heard Britishers came to India, especially to Kerala, to dig the old black peppers from our and they took to British. So I'll be using this in the initial stage as a pestle mortar. I love to use this utensil. What happened, instead of using a powder foam, I'm just cracking it down in terms of the textures. So it brings out more flavor to the dish instead of using powder. Not much, I'm just cracking everything down. By the time, I hope our pan is ready with the heat. A little more, I think.
Yeah, sure. So if we close the lid, it's gonna be faster, quicker. Okay. It's gonna get the heat.
So you can feel the, can you?
Wow.
It's a spice mix, just actually, nothing much. I mean, it gives the proper flavor of cloves, green cardamom, and coriander.
Coriander.
Yeah. Which gives or goes well with the peppers. Oh, sorry, crabs.
Crabs.
Okay. And I'll be making a salad. So what I have got some beautifully, beautifully fresh vegetables. I have seen some raw mango with lots of childhood memories. Raw mangoes I'll use. Okay. And I'll use all three colors of peppers. So I'll make a salad with the peppers and mangoes.
Okay.
And some bulb fennel I have got, I'll use them also. So I'll do a food plating also the same.
Wow.
Instead of just dumping or putting everything in one plate, I'll make this and I'll show how a plating can be done with this.
Brilliant. So that's an exciting dish to have it in MasterChef Global Kitchen with Chef Jamon.
You can have it.
Okay.
And I'm starting with some coconut oil. Yes, it doesn't need much of oil, but to carry the flavors of the spices to the dish, I need a medium. So oil is the best part of it. So I'll be using in a very limited form to bring out coconut oil flavor also in it. The pan is ready.
Brilliant.
Yep. I add a drop of water to listen for you guys. Okay, the pan is ready. You can see this fluttering around. See? Oil is heated enough. We are adding this crushed spices. So you can feel it. I have some, some of the tomatoes. I have used cherry tomatoes.
Okay.
I will add towards the end after the spices. So that's okay. Give a small binding. And okay. I'll be using turmeric and chili powder as a spice and loads of black pepper powder. This is a flesh completely, and this is a skin, a thin side. But I'll use both to make a salad. So another ingredient is what I'm going to use. This is a fennel bulb. It's one of the beautiful ingredients what I have got here. It's like a fennel seeds. It's like a mouth freshener when you're having a salad, especially if you're having a seafood. You have a tendency to smell fishy, but the salad with the fennels on, it's an absolutely divine on your plate. Not much. It even goes well with the apple. Yeah, at this time my onion is pretty much done. Mm-hmm. I'll go for my chili powder, turmeric powder, mm-hmm. and pepper powder. It's perfectly done. Mm-hmm. Absolutely no water. The masala is roasting nicely.
You get that nice color and the
exactly. At this point, I will keep this crab. And a little bit of water, not to burn the spices. And the steam get this crab to cook nicely. Love the crab. See, this is how it is. No much water. It's no water. I'm making a perfect dry dish. Close this. Bit of salt, chili flakes. I'm adding a little bit more. These are the chives. Did you get a good mix?
Sure. Yeah. Lovely.
It's a perfect.
Thank you so much.
You feel the heat? You feel the tanginess? You feel the sweetness? You feel the freshness from your fennel? That's what it is.
I could have a big no, bowl I don't. Of that.
I don't give you.
Just on his own.
Now my crab. I can feel the flavor of crab. Mm-hmm. This crab is getting ready. Ready?
Yes. 1, 2, 3.
Wow, wow. Have a look.
Wow, 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 wow.
The water is evaporated. Some kind of sauce down. I'll just reduce it again.
Yeah. So this is already. Olives. Yeah. Beautiful. So the sauce is already reduced. We see nice, nothing is thick, nothing burnt, Absolutely amazing. Wow. You got nice texture, nice shininess to the sauce.
I don't want to end up a curry mm-hmm. with this beautiful crab.
Mm-hmm. Wow, that can...
Many nice. People wondered how this shellfish turning pink mm-hmm. when it's heated up. So the only one reason it has got a carotenoid pigment, which is the heat turning them into pink. Uh-huh. So that is one of the main reasons. It's again a chemical reaction, what okay. happens while cooking the shellfish. Mm-hmm. So my crab is pretty much ready with the masala on. I want to taste the masala at the same time. Okay. Perfect. You need some more salt. I have added, yes. Curry leaves. I will add them at the last. It's give a green flavor, green colors, and good flavor on the pan. I'm just remembering my mom.
Lovely.
At this point, I'll add some coconut milk. It blends and binds together everything. Okay,
so not too much.
Not too much. Your salad is ready. And I got some mustard crust here. This is another addition, rose petals, dry rose petals. People are not fond of using it in normal places, but I love to. Then my garam masala has got some rose petals. It has got 14 ingredients and I use rose petal also. People just throw it when I have it in my home. I'll keep them, I sun-dry them and I'll keep in tight containers. It's always, you can even use in your chicken curries. It's give more flavors. I'm just using this. I'm done. Here it is.
So what just gonna do, I'm gonna just use a little bit of the sauce. I just want to see how is the taste, and you know, because you reduced it really well.
Yes.
So sometimes you get a very strong flavor.
It's intense flavor.
Yeah, so let's have a look. This is amazing.
Eventually, I started my career only because I want to eat lots of food. Uh-huh. Then I realized, I mean, the first sip what other people are having mm-hmm. when their face tells you what exactly the food means. Mm-hmm. So that is, I mean, it's a kick. It's like a kick.
Uh-huh. It's beautiful, wonderful, amazing, mm-hmm. amazing flavor, amazing taste. It's combined together. Sauce is reduced. And especially with the salad, I taste a little bit. When you have both together, that just, you know, brings the dish where you can't get it anywhere. Except with Chef Jomon in the
Salad Master.
Salad Master.
Master.
Healthy cooking system at MasterChef Global Kitchen. So, guys, if you like this program and you'd like to see more, please like us, subscribe us, and leave a comment below. If you would like to Chef Jomon to visit us again, and we would love to him to come again and do another amazing dish for us, let us know what would you like, and Chef Jomon's gonna do it for us and for you to see another healthy cooking dish cooked in Salad Master Healthy Cooking System at MasterChef Global Kitchen. So on behalf of MasterChef Global, we would like to say a big thank you.
Welcome
you for taking your time and coming and make our viewers happy.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
And teach them a new way of cooking with the beautiful flavor, some dish.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Have a great time. Enjoy, guys. Thank you.
Thank you. See you on the next episode. Thank you for watching.